One's been abandoned for some time. Looks awesome. If they were delving, they might have left something valuable behind. Cave out. It's a flask. With directions carved into it. But they're incomplete. And a note. A Delver was lured here. He and his crew were searching for the Gold Hollow. Guess they thought it would make them rich. I better keep an eye out. Maybe I'll find what happened to the rest of them. I should check out the area. With more directions carved into it. There's also a note. The Tinburn brothers. I guess they led this crew. Well, one step closer to finding what their directions lead to, and what happened to the rest of the crew. chance. I never brought them out here. Room gear. Wonder if they left behind anything useful. Music box. I wonder if the sound attracted the machines. And it's got more directions carved into it. According to this note, they lead to a buried treasure trove. I guess they hid their spots while they kept delving. Well, that's one more piece of the puzzle. Looks like those Ostrom came by here. Might be another trinket around. See if there's anything valuable inside. It's a hat. With more directions written inside. And there's a note. This Delver didn't trust the crew's leaders. Must have been the Tinburn brothers. Got a feeling they were looking out for themselves. Getting closer to figuring out what happened to this delving crew. Can't open that door up there from this side. Might be another way in. cave. Wonder if there's anything useful in there. And there are more directions carved into it. There's a note, too. This Delver was trapped in here. He and his crew. These Osirim were turning on each other left and right. Well, another step closer to knowing what became of this crew. A crane. Looks like some Delvers were after something on the cliff. Small piece of brimshine. Someone left this behind. Maybe in a rush. Delver. Crushed. Maybe while trying to dig something out. This hammer's seen a lot of... Delves. And carved into the handle. More directions. There's a note with it. The Delver died in an accident. Or at least it was made to look like one. Seems the others kept going after that. Should be getting close now to completing the directions. The air's crackling with those storm clouds looming. Better be careful. Storm's not gonna let up. If I want to explore the island, I've got to figure out what's causing it. I could try my focus. It's a trail from a machine. It's heading into the clouds. I guess I'll have to fly after it. Something's wrong with it. I think it might be that Stormbird's headed into the clouds. I could track it with my focus. That Stormbird's behaving erratically. I think it's seeding the clouds somehow. It's a fight.
Thank you.
Delver discharged a lot of energy. Sauce room. And it's got more directions carved into it. There's a note attached. Delver this belonged to was marooned here. Thought they were on a wild goose chase, so their search for the gold hollow turned up nothing. I think I've got all of the directions. Starting from the Delver's camp on an island far east of Fleet's End. Might as well see if I can find that treasure trove. Looks like machines killed some of the crew. Their treasure trove should be somewhere around here. I better double check the directions. Where to start? The directions mention climbing up a cliff. Okay, top of the cliff. Now where to? Twin palm trees. I think I'm on the right track. What do we have here? It's a nice haul of brimshine. Must be the Delvers Trove. They could have split the profits, but their greed got the better of them. So, finders keepers.